I know UMass like the back of my hand now. It's like a second home to me now. I would recommend this program to anyone. It's helped shape who I am, and it's helped with my friendships with some of my friends in the program and everything.
We can learn about science and get a head up. People now are like sitting on the couch watching TV while we're like doing science experiments. So I like Eureka for that.
We like digging.
Every year when we talk about dissecting the bees, the first one who says, ew, I'm not gonna do that, is the first one who, when the opportunity actually rises, says, I wanna try that.
I'm staying with Eureka all the way through, definitely, because you learn a lot from it, and like it's gonna help later on. To have like a more diverse opinion, because people think differently.
I like Eureka because it kind of opens up to different experiences and things that I probably wouldn't see if I didn't come.
Yeah, it's great to see them playing with the LEDs, and they're getting excited and trying to make different patterns. And you can tell when they get it, and they're just so excited. It's been really fun.
Can you see that?
Yeah.
That's the heart.
Looking under the microscope and seeing it through their eyes. It reminds you how cool what I do is every day. I also have two young daughters, younger than these ladies, so interacting with them is sort of practice in a way for what's to come for me.
A lot of the girls that we're working with may come from communities where there's a lot of challenges and things that they're trying to overcome. And we often hear from girls, unfortunately, that it's just not okay to be smart in school. So when they come to Eureka, it's pro-girl. It supports them being smart, taking risks, and finding their voices.
Awesome!
Spending my entire July on UMass didn't really sound that appealing to me because I'm an extremely lazy person. But once I got to it, I realized, yeah, I can be productive with my July. So this worked out pretty well for me, even if I was being a brat at the beginning. The people running the program are very nice. I feel like they listen to me, they care about me, that I can trust them. I feel that I matter to them.
Science, there's like a lot of things you can do with it. If you mix something with something, you can get a whole different outcome, where in math, when you add like 2 plus 2, you can only get 4. When you get to your third year, they place you in an externship based off of what you enjoy.
So far this summer, they've done a lot of molecular techniques. So gene amplification is one of the things they've done. They've done protein expression. It's just kind of rewarding to work with students who might not necessarily get these kind of opportunities.
And then you just kind of put it near their face.
Our Eureka extern, River, is fantastic. She's reliable. We know that she's thinking about what's going on. She's really engaged in the work, which is what I want in a research team in the lab.
It's shrinking.
Wow, I can really see you doing it.
People don't see female scientists a lot, and so the girls who come and then have the female professors, they'll see that they wouldn't be alone and they have role models.
1.36 meters, and then you do the blue one to see if it's 4 feet.
It's really important that these women get educated, they get empowered, and they really understand that they can make a difference in the world. If we are actually going to push forward with science, we need a diversity of ideas and we need a diversity of people.
I'm looking at the beech tree. This is excellent.
Landscape architecture is traditionally a profession of white men. Young men, they work for a landscape contractor and then they find out about landscape architecture, but it's hard for young women to find out. So this is a great chance to introduce them to landscape architecture as a profession.
It's my senior year in high school, so it's my final year in Eureka. So this is it. This is like the grand finale for me. I'm not sure where I want to go to college yet. I'm not sure what I really want to do. I'm leaning towards being a teacher, but there's just so much that the world has to offer, and there's so many careers that I could choose.
It just made me proud to see the university step up. It's been a very, very exciting program for us, and we are grateful to Girls Inc. for giving us the opportunity to participate. We hope to continue this Eureka program into the future, without a doubt.
This one would be a little small on me.